Black breath.
It's the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. Fans did come here. I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say? Nothing.
How do you think that got up there?
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean it. Maybe there'd be a bridge. There's a crystal in that torch.
Interest
in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. Doesn't mean they're big.
What are the worlds of it?
Okay,
I see it.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you're seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stayed dead.
He's supposed to watch the entrance. Can you sit there?
I do not know.
In this language.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Some sort of animal hut. Some kind of
lantern? That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
What?
Eyes open.
Whoa, what is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near. Come, boy. Come.
There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch.
Atreus, follow me. Son, you think what you want?
Yeah.
heavy. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is. and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Stay back.
Wards must have carved these tunnels around the jungle. Another mining one.
We will see when they get there. Until then. Eyes open. Atreus!
I'm fine. I just lost my balance for a moment. You know,
it serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
Not a terrible...
I do not know. Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Are we ready?
Oh, that was intense.
Oh, oh.
Whoa, whoa, what was that?
It's crystallized sap, and there was power inside.
Why
the giant slug? Boy, the arrow's dead here. No more questions.
Oh, yes.
figure that out on your own then. Anything to help you? Yep. And I'm gonna say it's a sad day for your enemy. And when what do you have your eye on? Sure, that'll come in handy. Master Atreus, how may I serve? Until we meet again, friends.
Feels better.
That's
Okay. That's going in the journal.
Quiver. Stop. Pudding. Focus us up. silent.
You know why we're here. My last visit managed to loosen your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. You brought company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy? The tattoo tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next? Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smart than all the dead ones, too. You help me, I help. Tell me where they are. Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye. We really are, aren't we?
Let's go.
lost realm of the giants. That's...
Inconvenient.
Yeah, that's...
To the witch's house.
Like, I know just where. He seemed nice. Before you.